Today, mobility is a fundamental part of our lives. More than 50% of the world's population lives in cities, which consume nearly 70% of the world's energy supply. With bigger cities come more air pollution, noise and congestion. But also new opportunities and challenges arise. The move from conventional to electric mobility is revolutionizing vehicles and transport and makes people care about the environment.
Soc Joan Valls, tinc 32 anys i formo part de l'equip de voluntaris del projecte de mobilitat 2.0. Ens han donat un iPad i ens han també proveït d'una aplicació per al nostre telèfon mòbil de forma que el nostre vehicle, l'iPad i el telèfon mòbil parlin entre si i diguem-ne podem preparar les nostres rutes amb informació sobre com està el transport públic, les infraestructures de la carretera, el trànsit i també la càrrega de la bateria.
Mobility 2.0 is a European R&D project that has developed and tested an in-vehicle commuting assistant application to improve the full electric vehicle user experience and promote electromobility. The main goal of Mobility 2.0 is to minimize the main problems of full electric vehicles: the limited autonomy regarding the range anxiety of vehicles, the scarcity of parking spaces with public recharging spots, and the congestion of urban roads.
The very interesting contribution that Mobility 2.0 is doing to the deployment of electromobility is that we are not so concerned about technologies inside the vehicle or even in the recharging spots. What we are providing is the means to smoothly integrate electromobility within the overall mobility of our cities. Therefore, we provide information and services which help electric vehicle users to have a better user experience when using their electric vehicles in the overall mobility schemas of our city. So that's the unique contribution that Mobility 2.0 is doing.
The results have been tested in the Italian city of Reggio Emilia and here in Barcelona, where there is access to more than 230 charging spots and end users can get information and support through the Life office.
Estas son las distintas alternativas que nos da. Puedes ir en coche, y son 5,6 kilómetros y tardarán 20 minutos, o puedes ir andando.
Unlike other intelligent transportation systems, Mobility 2.0 has developed a co-operative application that is based on the data exchange between the Mobility 2.0 server, the transportation infrastructure services, and the full electric vehicle users. Using cooperative strategies, the Mobility 2.0 server provides an overall optimization of the routes and distribution of charging station allocation.
The project has access to real-time traffic information, which is provided by the real-time traffic control system, which is run by ETRA in the city of Barcelona. We are also getting information on the public transport schedules so that through our system, the electric vehicles can get a snapshot of what the mobility situation in the city is. Therefore, we can identify and even predict congestions or conflictive situations that the electric vehicles can therefore avoid. And furthermore, we are integrating into this a snapshot of the city mobility where the recharging spots are located and what is their current situation. Therefore, the electric vehicle driver can have at all time updated information on the mobility situation in the city as well as on the recharging spots so that he can make the best decisions in terms of which is the best road to reach her or his destination and where is the most convenient recharging spot in case there is a need for recharging the vehicle.
Let's see how Mobility 2.0 enhances users' electromobility experience. Manu wants to go to the cinema, so he enters the destination in the Mobility 2.0 app and looks for a parking station with charging facilities. Mobility 2.0 offers a list of charging stations with available spots close to the cinema, so he can select an option according to his preferences. Maria José is a full electric vehicle owner who lives in the suburbs of Barcelona and commutes every day to her workplace in the city center. On her way to work, Mobility 2.0 detects a traffic jam and suggests a new commuting combination. Drive to a public parking spot close to a bus station and then pick bus number 6 to get to her office. She accepts the proposal and is finally able to get to her work on time. Albert is a salesman and normally uses his electric vehicle to go to different stores and distribute his products. As the distance is not so long, he thinks there will be enough battery. While driving, there is heavy traffic, so Albert decides to drive faster not to be late to his appointment. But due to this change on his driving style, Mobility 2.0 detects that the remaining estimated range is not enough to reach the destination. The app shows him a list of nearby stations, and Albert selects one of the proposed charging spots on the route. Joan usually recharges his vehicle at the closest station to his workplace. However, the Mobility 2.0 application detects that there are many people requesting that charging spot today, so a new route is proposed to Joan. This alternative route includes a different charging station, less frequented. The dynamic pricing algorithm of the demand prediction component incentivizes this route by lowering the charging price at that station. Joan decides to accept this new proposal and makes a reservation to charge his car there. Thanks to the cooperative approach of Mobility 2.0, all users can benefit from the global route optimization, contributing to minimize the overall travel time and improve traffic flow in comparison to an individual approach.
To minimize the main problems associated to electrical vehicles, Mobility 2.0 has been developed following a user-centered design and integrated approach, considering all the main bottlenecks of urban electrical vehicles mobility. As we have seen, the system is able to estimate the battery range, use cooperative planning based on vehicles data exchange, and integrate with public transportation, traffic authorities, and charging infrastructures. At the end, thanks to Mobility 2.0, users like Manu, Maria Jose, Albert or Joan can optimize their overall commute time, and mobility managers of cities like Barcelona, Reggio Emilia are able to manage priorities at public recharging spots and mitigate traffic peaks through dynamic electricity pricing.
En aquest temps doncs, m'he donat el difícil que pot arribar a ser si no hi ha una mica una empenta I una ajuda fer un canvi de vehicle de combustió a vehicle elèctric I en aquest sentit ha estat interessant. Aquesta aplicació té també el seu nítol en el sentit que podria permetre diguem-ne, doncs, treballar amb eficàcia en alguns punts escollint o no doncs, aquest dia el vehicle elèctric, si s'ha de recarregar aquí o allà o si canvio una altra moda per aquesta circumstància.
Con la aplicación hemos podido probar rutas mixtas con coche y transporte público y también buscar zonas de recarga. Me ha parecido una experiencia muy positiva. He aprendido a usar una aplicación y a conocerla mucho mejor, que es una aplicación muy útil. Yo creo que en un futuro va a ser una aplicación que se va a usar mucho.
Aquesta oportunitat m'ha semblat molt gratificant, a més de poder jugar una mica amb aquest tipus de cotxe. És molt senzill perquè has de seleccionar els punts de les parades sobre el mapa I el mapa t'ubiques de seguida, el fas petit o el fas gran I és molt fàcil. Si jo no tingués aquesta aplicació que em garanteix que puc fer la ruta I que la puc acabar el dia que decideixi que vull agafar el meu vehicle elèctric, és que hi ha dies que no sortiries perquè no saps el trànsit que tens I no saps si al final et quedes sense bateria donant voltes per la plaça de les Glòries sense haver arribat a fer el que volies fer. Una aplicació d'aquest tipus trobo que és imprescindible.
Ha estat una experiència única. L'ús d'aquesta aplicació per qualsevol tipus d'usuari de vehicle elèctric la valoro molt positivament. El fet de tenir una eina que t'ajudi a doncs, no estar preocupat tant de la bateria o I que et digui, mira, doncs tens una estació de càrrega aquí o allà, doncs això també ho trobo molt bé, de veritat. Recomanaria l'aplicació Mobility 2.0 a tots els usuaris de vehicle elèctric.
Mobility 2.0 can make an actual option out of electromobility in the hands of the citizens. It's no longer a possibility, it is a reality. Which is usable and which is comparable to conventional carbon cars or conventional public transport. In electromobility, thanks to the information system which is supporting its use provided by Mobility 2.0, as I said, electromobility becomes a real usable option.
Mobility 2.0 represents a major step forward towards a smarter, more energy efficient and more sustainable urban mobility system.